some of my most treasured memories are going with Kelly to the far reaches of Lake Maracaibo and Scylla. These communities have the most numbers of families affected by Huntington's in the world. Kelly and I went to a tiny still village covered in sewage and dirt and garbage and barbed wire. This stunningly beautiful little 6-year-old boy barely spoke above a whisper. Just looked up. And the tiny little whisper said, "I think about taking my father's gun and shooting myself every day." And I think if we had not had the courage of Kelly's questions, the courage to ask him what he was thinking about, we never would have known that there were medicines we could have given for depression. Kelly's questions are touching many, many lives throughout the planet.